is safe or not, there's trouble brewing.
Kimari never forget the Albert sacrifice.
Hey, I'm not looking forward to my brother dying when this is all over. If only there was some way of doing it without anyone dying.
Let's think of one.
Easier said than done. If we had all the time in the world, yeah, we'd think of something. And while we were thinking, Sin would kill us all. Spira doesn't have that time.
Let him rest.
Let him sleep, man.
We owe our lives to the Albed. However, no matter how they beg, we cannot quit our pilgrimage.
Even though you'll die?
I've known since I was a child. My will is set. If I do not do it, someone else must, you understand.
Well, well. It appears you too have escaped harm.
You were on the ship too?
I came to home to pick up some goods and found myself here. Quite the escape. Thankfully, my goods were spared. Please let me know if you need any of my wares. Thank you. Your patronage is very much appreciated. All proceeds will go to help restore home. May I help you? Thank you. Welcome. Thank you.
Look, I'm really tired. Leave me. If it's not an emergency, would you mind leaving?
Okay.
Wait! There's something I want to ask you. What would you think if I said I was giving up my pilgrimage? Unusual. Most people would never forgive a summoner who quit.
Why is that?
Behind my back, they would say I was abandoning my duty.
So, who cares? Why not do your own thing, and let them say what they want?
Easy for you to say. But, you do have a point. Maybe Bartello and I should go someplace far away.
after rescuing Yuna, then what? You want to keep her safe, correct? Would you seek to stop her pilgrimage?
Of course! If she continues this fool pilgrimage, she will die. Sure as if you killed her yourself. No harebrained law or teaching could send my little niece to her death. When I save her, I'll make her give up being a summoner quicker than a desert melts ice.
Even against her will?
Better than a dog's death. And I'll take down anyone who don't agree.
You are the captain.
Good! Then it's settled.
Legyuni Atronbem Kuneshka?
He called Yuna his, niece, right? I mean, so that makes her our bed, right? Don't say it. Yuna's Yuna, right?
No matter what happens, Yuna won't give up her pilgrimage.
First, we rescue Yuna. Let's show him what we got.
Where was that?
The Palace of St. Bevel, heart of Yevon.
Gramps, let's move!
Easy, kiddo. Bevel's defenses are top-notch.
What's the matter, Gramps? You scared? Yuna's there, so we go and get her! And that's all!
You got guts? Gadloin can do Bevel! Fim, come on, get it!
Look!
It'll take a while to get to Bevel. Meanwhile,
we prepare for battle!
They grabbed Yuna back in the Sanubia Desert. One of the Guado squads that attacked home found her.
The city of Bevel is built on the water. There may be underwater fighting. You or Riku should study your magic, just in case.
Doing alive. Didn't we take care of him in Makalania?
He is dead as Jiskal was. His attachment to this world kept him from the next.
Whoa, scary.
Yuna must be trying to send him.
Wonder if that'll work.
Perhaps he won't expect it.
I'm glad Yuna's okay and all, but what's with those fancy clothes?
It's called a wedding dress.
What?
Being attacked from within. Some of the Guado that attacked home must have snuck on board.
You're awfully calm about it.
I am calm about most things.
Fiends! There's nothing to do but...
But destroy the ship and all go down together.
Huh?
You gotta learn a little restraint, Pops. If you crash the ship, we can't go rescue Uni. Leave the fiends to us professionals.
Yeah, let's go!
Thanks.
Riku, you've made some very good friends, I think. Good luck.
Be careful.
Don't worry, we'll guard this area.
May I help you? Thank you.
We'll leave the other compartments to you.
Too cramped to call Aeons here. I'll leave this fight to you. Show us your stuff.
Enough. Here we go!
Now there's a rare sight.
Whoa, that's huge!
What is that?
The guardian worm, Evrei. The great sacred beast, protector of Bavel.
The red carpet has teeth.
Wait, that means we're close to Bavel.
Riku, you read me! We're gonna fight that thing! Get on deck and show him what you got! Go!
There he goes again.
The ferryman asks a high price.
Open the hatch. We fight.
Evrei is truly mighty. Be well prepared.
We gotta pay? If we lose, you'll die too, buddy.
I have faith in your victory.
Gee, thanks.
May I help you? Thank you.
Hold on! This is it! I'm hitting it with all we got!
Thank you. Маньяму кекфуфан!
Рау! Эй, Капафел!
Thank you.
chill. There's no rush.
Farewell.
This has gone far enough.
Stop.
You would play at marriage just for a chance to send me? Your resolve is admirable. All the more fitting to be my lovely wife.
Huh.
stop! Do you not value your friends' lives? Your actions determine their fate. Protect them, or throw them away. The choice is yours.
You are wise. Kill them.
I am sorry, but it is for Yevon.
Aren't those weapons forbidden by Yevon?
There are exceptions.
No! Throw down your weapons. Let them go, or else. Leave now, please.
You're coming with us.
Don't worry. Go.
This is foolish. If you fall, you'll die.
Don't worry. I can fly. Believe.
Was that?
An all-bed flash bomb!
Let me go! I'm gonna kill that Seymour!
Yuna said leave. We leave.
We'll join up with her later.
Breakthrough!
Where'd Yuna go?
Bethel Palace is temple. Yuna goes to one place only.
The Chamber of the Faith!
It's too quiet. A trap?
Who cares? Yuna's waiting for us!
Huh?
What's a machina doing in the temple?
I suppose it comes in handy.
That's not what I mean! The teachings! What about the teachings?
Hey, don't look at me!